about to have a heart attack, I swear down. We've just landed in Pristina and we're just about to go in and do a press conference and say hi to everyone and let them know I've arrived. I just did it all in Kosovan, mate. I am all dressed and ready, and I'm gonna go and meet the mayor and the president of Kosovo.
Getting to come back to my hometown and get to perform, yeah, it's a pretty sick experience to get to do this. 4 years ago, the only thing I would talk about is wanting to be on stage and wanting to perform and wanting to do it, and it was either that or nothing. So it's good to kind of come back and really, you know, show them that I am doing what I've always wanted to do and that I am pursuing my dream, really. It's very surreal. I mean, everything about this whole trip is pretty surreal.
I'm a bit overwhelmed because I didn't expect the site to be this big. If this was a festival, then this would be totally acceptable. But to see that the entrance has my own name on it and that this stage is just like all mine is pretty crazy. And tonight I'm alive in a dollar sign, guaranteed I can blow your mind. So we're just about to leave to go to the show. I'm lost for words. My heart's beating really, really fast. I'm quite scared. I'm really excited. I'm nervous. I'm excited. Tell me I'm too crazy, you can't tame me, can't tame me. Tell me I have changed, but I'm the same me, oh same me. And tonight I'm alive in a dollar sign, guaranteed I can blow your mind. And tonight I'm